My name's Lisa, and I have had Botox. I've had under eye filler, and I've had dermage treatments here at Chang Plastic Surgery.
I'm Honey, and I had a face and neck lift with Dr. Albert Chang.
Hi, my name is Linda, and I had upper and lower lid surgery and a lip lift with Dr. Albert. I met with Dr. Albert, and he went over the whole process, what the surgery would be like, what to expect, what recovery would be like, and he explained everything to me, which helped me feel very comfortable with my decision.
It's very easy to talk to Dr. Chang. He's just such a charming, friendly, warm person. We sat and had a conversation. He sat me in front of a mirror. We talked about the things that bothered me, and he gave me options, and I thought about it and decided to take the leap.
Whether it was with Dr. Albert or Dr. Jacqueline, it's just very relaxed. They make you feel comfortable and safe. And I know that they're going to be more conservative so that I don't walk out looking like somebody that I don't want to look like. I still want to look like me. You know, I'm going to be 60 next year, and I still work full time, still have a lot of energy, I still run circles around my grandkids, and I want the outside to kind of portray how I feel and my energy that I have on the inside.
I'm really pleased at how natural it looks. I think that I've gotten back about 10 years, so to look in the mirror and see somebody that looks closer to how I feel is very satisfying.
I am always being told how great I look and how young I look. They love it. Everybody I've talked to has loved it.
I really, really appreciate that I look natural, and that makes me very happy.